This week we're going to measure the Himalayan tahr, which is commonly found in New Zealand. This is just a brief Douglas score and method on how you can do yours at home. Being a goat, it's the same two measurements which we've just seen, tip to tip. Boom, boom. And then also just around the bases, over the horn, as low as you can go. And that will get you a 4 measurements, smallest 2 doubled from the length and the base. Happy days.
That's living.